I reckon Australia has some of the best multi-day hikes in the world, and I want to show off some of my favourites. This is part one. Welcome to the Western Arthurs Traverse. This 60-kilometre mountainous loop is located in southwest Tasmania and one of the hardest hikes I've ever done. It's definitely not for beginner hikers with almost 8,000 metres of climbing up and down. For those up for the challenge, prepare to be hiking for 4 to 7 days, sleeping at the various campsites along the track. You'll also want to prepare for any weather conditions, from blazing hot sun to snow and high winds. Despite its difficulty, every step is absolutely worth it, with incredible views along the entire route. Some of the highlights include alpine lakes, mountainous vistas, and some of the best sunsets you'll ever see. Make sure to subscribe to see more, because